It's a Wednesday night in the NBA. Chris Paul and his Clippers in his home state to take on Kemba Walker and the Charlotte Hornets. The Clippers coming out strong in that first quarter. J.J. Redick with the deep three. He get that to go to give his team the 10-point lead, 13-3. And in the second quarter, off the missed shot, Kemba Walker collecting this rebound, headed the other way. Charlotte in transition. He'd keep it and get the layup to go. L.A. would lead the way 65-56 at the half. Paul to Redick for another three from way downtown, giving L.A. the 77-72 lead. Austin Rivers playing very well in that fourth quarter. Cole Aldrich to Rivers for the wide-open three to give him the 108-97 lead. But Charlotte continuing to hang around until late in this one. Walker, Kaminsky for three to cut their deficit to six. But the Clippers would ultimately seal the deal. Here's CP3 with a tough fadeaway jumper. These two would give him the 110-102 lead. And the Clippers would win it in Charlotte, 122-117.